Hello, everyone. Connor here, and I have awesome news. I got a new PC and I got Vion Legacy Online 1.2.9. Now I can preview my video without saving it first. But however, it took an hour for the damn file to download, which was annoying. And also, I can save starters on Vion Legacy Online 1.2.9, but anyways, this is me, signing off, over and out.